for you today. I just want you to see what we're doing and make sure the precision is there. Get comfortable with the knife.
My mother and father owned a diner in a very small town in Michigan. At one point, my sole job in the restaurant was to butter toast. That's all I did.
Chef K, is this all right?
It's really rewarding as a chef to start from nothing and just work really hard and become successful.
One, two, two.
You're seeing where I'm at and where I need to be is like, I need to work a little bit harder, and that's what I plan to do, work harder.
Chef Kevin, is this better?